Have an easy and meaningful fast. Bezat Hashem, today is the 10th of Tevet. Today is the day that the first Beit HaMikdash was surrounded by the troops of Babel, and that was the beginning of the end of the Churban Beit HaMikdash. So today is obviously a fast day. It's the only day in the Jewish calendar as we have it today, the only public fast day that can fall out on an Erev Shabbat. Now, just as a reminder with regards to Shabbat, all of the preparations for Shabbat Kodesh today can continue as usual. You can take a haircut, you can shave, you can take a shower. All of these things are completely mutar on any other Ta'anim Tzibur besides for Tisha B'Av and Yom HaKippurim, so that's perfectly acceptable. Now, please pay very close attention. With regards to Mincha, Tfilat Mincha has to be a little bit earlier. A, because in Tfilat Mincha, although it's Erev Shabbat, there is Kriyat HaTorah, and there's also Birkat Kohanim. So it has to be a little bit earlier. A. B, there is a machloket, whether or not when a public fast day, or even a private fast day, falls out on Erev Shabbat, do you complete the fast until Tzedek Kohavim tonight? This is a machloket aposkim. L'da'at Maran HaShulchan Aruch and Siman HaNesh Memtet, the halacha is that you must complete the fast until Tzedek Kohavim. Tzedek Kohavim is give or take about 20 minutes or so after Shkiah. So, the halacha is that we pray a little bit earlier today. All the tefillot have to be done at a brisker pace. It has to go quicker. Tonight, your families are going to know when you really can finish tefillah every Friday night. Tonight is going to be the gauge for every Friday night of the year. Tonight you'll know exactly how long be'emet tefillah shelim Shabbat is supposed to take. Now, then, Rabotai, you come home, you have to make sure, even according to the opinions of the Maran HaShulchan Aruch and others, that you have to complete the fast by Tzedek Kohavim, you have to make sure to make kiddush immediately at Tzedek Kohavim, or as close as possible to Tzedek Kohavim, because otherwise, tonight is not the time to be machmir. No, I want to fast longer. Why? Because if you're fasting longer, what are you doing? You're fasting into Shabbat, asur. It's a zilzul b'chvot Shabbat, and therefore you have to make sure, pray quickly, get home, already at Tzedek Kohavim, which is approximately about 5 to 5, be'erech, give or take. Immediately at that point, you say Shalom Aleichem, everything before, say Kiddush at 5 to 5, and break your fast then, so as not to be in a zilzul of Shabbat by continuing the fast needlessly. Have a wonderful Shabbat. Shabbat Shalom. Mincha this afternoon is going to be...